I see a silhouette over there. He's telling me I better get some throwing knives or something. Nice place to do this now, because I don't know where the fucking guy's at. Guard over there. Not get on the roof. How's about that?
Please, don't hurt me.
Justify their actions. They are nothing but horde killers. Leveling only in death.
Let's go from this way.
Don't let him get away!
Got him. Fuckhead. Get to the signal fire.
Do not be deceived by these voices. Seeking to justify their actions. I have nothing.
I am not worth it.
Did you see that?
I'm gonna use my assassins to my advantage here. Hell yeah. My viewpoint first. And then, signal fire. This place is mine. Nice. Oh, there's a safe citizen down here.
Try not to spend all of that money in one place.
What money would that be?
Signora, I know a pickpocket when I see one. Your technique is good, but not flawless.
Not so. Until today, I have never been caught or called out.
Let me show you a few tricks.
I need no instruction, and I can prove it. Give me 1 minute, and I will steal more than you could in a day.
Bene. Begin.
I'm gonna win.
Do not get involved. Worry about your own affairs.
Fucking guards.
I will just... Where do you think you are going?
Shit. You're gonna get me.
You look a bit.
Crap. This is gonna cause me to.
Looks like another dull one, huh, boys? Why don't we go bother the money?
It's gonna cause me to lose.
Zafar can squeeze some money out of him while I inspect his wife.
Come on, I only got 20 seconds left. Shit.
Stay away from me!
Make for the boss! Cut him!
Please, God!
That'll do it. Desynchronized. Pretty sure I had that, but okay. Stupid battle. That's what I get for pissing people off. So dumb. You know why? It's because it wasn't even counting it, that's why.
Hitler!
Get out of my way. Stupid bitch.
Curse these misers. None of them are carrying any akshay today.
Well, my take was quite good. Are you having an off day?
Do not patronize me. I am a skilled thief. You saw it yourself.
I did. And I would be grateful if you joined the assassins to put those talents to better use.
I suppose I should, Evette. I cannot live off the fruits of others forever.
Yeah, now you gotta start killing people. Ah, witness.
Get it. Wow, he's got the shot.
Get back! Get back!
Oh, God! I didn't mean to do that.
If you spare me, I will sacrifice too!
Die. You lose. Fuck you, you lose. There's another one over here. What's he doing?
It can't be all there, that one.
Do the way the innocent bystander have any worth to?
Fight for an honorable cause, Arkadashim. Not just your life.
If I can help others as you have helped me, I most certainly will.
Cool. Pretty soon I'm gonna need another den. Because I will not be able to recruit anymore. Right, let's take another memory on, huh? Herald over here that I'm gonna try to get. Oh, there's another witness. Run away!
We must find these vile agents!
And then we'll bribe this guy.
Yes, very nice.
I'm sure there was the other one that I was just about to go get over here.
deserving of a slow linger.
Arrogant.
Good, now they're gone. Let's go to the bank, pick up my stuff, and then go to the mission. Stop! God, I hate that. Almost that would have fucking hurt. Probably check and see if my dude is done yet. Since I'm here. Assassin second rank. Alright. Assassin signal awarded. She has a crossbow. Cool. Alright, so now I got a lot of different places to go now. Guy's still gone. Let's see if we can send somebody on this. It'll probably be worth sending somebody who's low level to get some levels up here. Plus 11 XP. And that'll gain her a level. Let's send her. She can do it. If you send your assassins out and don't have any left over, I don't think you can use them to fight for you. Going to the bank, that's where I was going. I don't remember if I get a notification if the guy comes back or not. Remember.
Always here for you.
Aksha. That's the currency of choice here. Not choice, but you know. Okay, let's see the map again. And then.
And Governor of Trabzon has been sighted in those precincts.
Do that to fill my coffers up. Too higher. Nope. F off. That's cool. Quite a bit out of those guys. Them guys was rich.
Any damage?
Not that I can see. Byzantine Templars may be bad hosts, but are decent tenants. Once they capture a location, they like to keep it intact.
Because they intend to stay.
Kesin Linkle. Well, as promised, if you want to learn how to craft your own bombs, I can show you. Don't touch that. One wrong move and bang, the building comes down.
Are you serious?
Look on your face. Here. I'll show you.
All right. Bomb crafting. Sweet. Interact with the crafting table. this. Now this is the challenges here. Stick a bomb on a guard. Thieves Guild. Mercenaries Guild. Assassins Guild. Crafting table.
We craft our bombs from a combination of three parts. The shell, the gunpowder, and the primary ingredient. Sometimes we add a few extras too, for fun. But we'll come to that later. For now, focus on these elements.
It's like fuse shell, Arabic gunpowder, and shrapnel to craft the required bomb. This metal shell rebounds off surfaces and detonates after 3 seconds. Tripwire around its perimeter, slightest touch will trigger the explosion. Sticky pouch. Alright. Medium-sized explosion affecting multiple targets at once. It's kind of cool, actually. Shrapnel creates a lethal device designed to kill by dispersing metal shards upon exploding. Nice. Coal dust. Press triangle to test your bomb. Run away!
Try to flank!
Ha! Drop it. Aw. Nah, I got blown up on my own bomb. Aw, asshole. Back away from me. This is kind of cool. Fuck off, guy. Boom. I win. Restarting in 3 seconds. Because I killed everyone. Let's go back. Alright, I'll take it. Select add a bomb, press X to add more bombs to your pouch. Alright, let's make another.
You'll find many ingredients for bomb recipes scattered throughout the city. So keep your eyes open and your nose to the ground as you move about.
That should keep me busy. Grazie, Yusuf. Have you ever seen this book?
No. It's a journal?
Si.
The Secret Crusade by Niccolo Polo. Marco's father?
I found this on a Templar in Masyaf. It mentions the 5 keys to Altair's library. Niccolo brought them here and hid them.
Ah, and the Templars know this, so it's a race against time.
They found one already, beneath Topkapı. I want to recover it and find the other 4.
So, where will you begin?
The old Polo trading post, I think. They ran a business in this area, no?
I believe so. Speak with a man named Piri Reis in the bazaar. He can point you in the right direction. And teach you a few more bomb recipes, if you are so inclined.
I'm gonna have to get used to actually using bombs. They're not usually my style. But since they're here,
foolish. He hurt his...
Let's see. Bomb crafting failed.
Bearing arms here.
You alright?
Oh, sorry. I'm obviously in your way. I'll go.
Suck it, Trebek. There it is. There's my little notification. Buy some maps or something while I'm here. Aww. Don't need any treasure maps just yet, they're too expensive. Wait till we get some more cash. Let's go find Fuckhead McGee over here. What's with that? Is that a crafting table? Is that what that symbol is there? I'll make sure that's what that is. Bomb crafting. That's what that is. No problem.
Piri Reyes, I think I have seen some of your earliest work.
Reyes? Did Yusuf Tazim send you? That sounds like one of his exaggerations.
Si. He said you could show me the location of Niccolo Polo's former trading post.
Ah. You must be that Floranzala he's been yammering on about. Lothario?
Ezio.
I don't hear the difference. Yes. The old polo shop. It's just west of Hagia Sophia. Here.
Grazie. Yusuf also mentioned that you were the man to talk to about specialty bombs.
Ah, that man. He is a talker. Evet. I'm a navigator in the Sultan's Navy. Currently on leave to study cartography. But through my soldiering, I've also gained an appreciation for artillery and explosives. And it has served the assassins well. It gives us an edge. I carry many kinds of bombs. For assassins only, of course. Lethal, tactical, diversionary, and a few peculiar casings. Everything you see here is for sale. If you can prove you know how to use it first.
I am eager to learn.
Well, no one is stopping you. Just let me know.
Yeah, all right, I think that'll be for a later time, huh? What you say about that? Let's get out of here now. We'll have to remember this guy's location. I'm sure we'll be back. Okay, so I think it's a good time to stop. When we come back, we'll find the trading post and carry on.
That comes, assassin! No!
I hit this guy. I wasn't even paying attention. I was trying to leave and then fucking... He had a lot of money there. That's cool. What does this guy have? Make my own bombs. black market guys are always too expensive. Anyway, so I just got mugged, and then I stopped him, and now I'm going to go ahead and stop. When we come back, we're going to find out more about the trading post and see what happens. I'll see y'all later.